Welcome back, Raiders!
Welcome to the first Raider Report of the school year.
What's a Raider Report?
It's the weekly scoop keeping you updated on South.
And we're your hosts, Luke Olson,
Mary Donovan,
Sophia Giuliani,
and Ian Wilkinson. What's with all the fresh faces last Thursday?
It was the freshman's first day of high school.
Let's go see how it went!
Take that picture from that frame. I'll put it in my pocket so that every day you're with me. I'll keep you close to my heart. Nashville to San Francisco is a hell of a drive, but don't worry, the Lord is good when the road is long, and we'll be back before you know.
People in the building, let's go meet our administrators.
Hi, my name is Ms. Teason. I am one of the new associate principal.
Hi, my name is Mark Mahoney. I am the new athletic director here at Shawnee South.
Prior to coming to Shawnee Mission South, I was a math teacher. I have taught at Elite Northwest. I taught in Nashville, Tennessee, as well as in Wichita South.
Prior to that, I was at Elite Northwest for 16 years as a head softball coach, assistant football, and assistant basketball.
Hanging out with my friends and my family and spending time outside with my dog.
The things I like to do on the weekend is spend time with my wife and kids.
Because I like to watch hockey. I had season tickets when I lived out in Nashville.
I go to Lawrence and go to Jayhawk games.
Have you turned in your physical yet?
No, do I need that to play volleyball?
You need that to try out for all of the fall sports.
All fall sports tryouts start today.
Man, it's gonna be really hot at tryouts.
Speaking of hot, let's go look at the weather.
Hi, I'm Eleanor and I'm here to tell you about this week's weather. So, sport tryouts are this week and on Monday and Tuesday, there's a slight chance of thunderstorm, but I wouldn't worry about it. Other than that, the weather is looking pretty nice this week and it's gonna be less hot than last week. So. Good luck on your sports, and remember to drink your water.
Thanks for watching!
Tune in next week to see what's happening here at South.